Believe it or not, the violin bow is made out of a hank of horsehair. There's about 160 to 180 individual pieces of hair that are placed next to each other and formed into a ribbon. And then you put this little stone called rosin on it. You scratch off the dust, put it on the bow so you can catch the string and play things like this.